This week is the last of creation, integration week. The third week, fourth week of November is your more real rehearsal of your HPs. Only this week, so 5 days more, we have to research. What do you want to co-create? What's good? What's worse? We call research and we share it. Everybody listen to your life. What do you want to do the most? Why do you need to create something for living, for surviving? Research is the reason of your creation. We need to co-create various different world, diversities. Not the same. We share is one method, but appearance should be very, very diverse world of life resonance. Everybody research your own unique world, but not the same. Then how to research it? But we co-create all peace together, even sometimes solo, but supported by music, writing, audience manager or something. The most peace co-creation as a third-body, co-body, duet, trio, and big group. And one piece and continue to another piece, like a resume, so transition. Then long-term person in the festival in 10 days, 10 person become 1 day's stage manager and audience manager, you co-create your own first piece and second, third, strike piece. Also, for 10 days, you guide participant as a midwife, workshops. So, something novel, but so, which we have never seen, never done. We listen to life, and not by thinking. We listen to self's memory, then we follow it, then we open unique world. So we try to deepen this tendency, more deepen and develop. Because thinking creation is only intelligent. People's activate people's intelligence, daily mind, then human and human resonance like this. This is very surface resonance. Then we stop thinking, listen to life. Then what life? Then everybody remember your life is moved by something in your life, in your experience. Or in your dream, then this glory, which your life was moved by something, then you co-create your own unique world. This should be so activate resonance with audience, completely unknown something, but life and life resonate. This is Buddha life, that transmit from life to life. We involve people into our world, but very, very diverse. Then everybody should research what Korea should do it, my life want to create. Then, only one thing to be aware is October, we activate resonant reason. So we
we resonate with others and follow and like this. In the development of this, sometimes very big movement, aggressive, shouting, running, dancing together, like this is interesting. Our experiment should be, was like this, so very dynamic movement. But in this November, we reduce as much as reduce big movement or human expression, something more, then we become weakened body, shisha, dissonating with dead world and life world. Everybody in bed, how can we become weakened body? We reduce healthy, intelligent, sanity. So then open various unique words. Then we start from this very weakened subtle resonance body to but in the Johaku, sometimes this one becomes here to open strange world. So you can open, develop something. This Johaku development, Johaku perfection is your creation. But basic tendency, we reduce expression too much like this, too much like this, reduce size. Drink it, drink emotion, not shouting, not spreading, not expressing. We reduce and off. Wait the best timing. Farming. Grape become very beautiful wine. Then, as so Hijikata said, become rock cicada's eye. Instead of big expression of emotion, so you invent your own shape. Then with so blind eye or broken body, so you shift it to your own creation. Invent the best time, even very miserable Korea can be a beauty if we can find the best Johaku. Then totally Hijikata called this stuffed spring or gloomy air or strange atmosphere. Stuffed spring is stuffed being, stuffed animal is hunter go to mountain shoot animal. And cut and in now and take off to Tokoton. So, stuffed tiger, stuffed bear. Every being in the spring. In the spring, any creature grow up. And all creatures festival. All keep the, this living shape, every being becomes stuffed flower, stuffed animal, stuffed bird, very subtle, so dead shisha. Shisha can transform from here to vaporizing spirits and become something, and transform many times, die on the stage, and reborn as a, another creature. This one is shisha. We become shisha. That transforms infinitely and quietly. Then we co-create unknown one. Nobody knows. Only yourself resonate. My body is like this. Then everybody share. Then everybody become like this. Then from outside, very strange. It's very negative, I don't like them. Half audience can be gone, so, no problem, but half person remained. What is this? If someone's life resonates with, what is this? they may, audience may find this mysterious warrior. This is life rhythm between life and life. Buto Urai, transmit from life to life. Then research in your memory, experience, illusion, dream, like this unknown, strange warriors. Each one completely unique. So, then we co-create. This is November last week, second week's creation. So is it possible? So, is which warrior we research, we listen, then we share. Then some sample I may show. So. Then you find any warrior in the nature or physical phenomena. For example, so in his Hijikata's very famous choreograph, a leaf is falling. Many leaves, like the trees, falling. And double resonance. This leaf is your important family or mother or ancestor is falling down. Your family or important person's dead body is falling down. Like this, double resonance. All physical warrior and your memory warrior become one, then it's become your own unique. Then research any physical phenomena and it resonates with your memory gloria, dream gloria, dance with double resonance, imaginary gloria, and your physical gloria. So anything is in the universe. We already share the carrying density technique. Our body is fluid, flexible body, but we reduce this one, we become solid body. This body, stone body, puppet. And sometimes this one, vapor, as a dust, as a smoke, as a hairs, we change. And sometimes we become dust, just floating dust. But in this dust floating, each cell may remember when 4 billion years ago we are floating in the space. Then if some memory, remember you are some special warrior you meet, yes, you dance it as a dust. Anything, then just put your each part of body into various conditions in the universe. Sometimes blocked off stone, sometimes tree, sometimes animal, insect, dust, smoke. Then through this experience, some part of your body may remember. Then we share it, we co-create each one's world. Any nightmare. I have a nightmare about Auschwitz. In the Auschwitz, I was born after 3 years of Second World War. Then Auschwitz, Korea is very strong. So many, so 6 million people caught and without food, without water. Then all people, so in many hands, like this, only bone and skin. Then, but still they are living like this. And many people die and put into the hole or burn out by gas rooms. But like this Auschwitz, Kogodi, many times I deeply resonate and I dance this Auschwitz. Fukushima atomic plant bomb with 5 big biggest earthquake in Japan. Three plants broken and melted down, and big radiation leaked into the ocean. Then very small creature, sea creatures, baby become big chins. They have no guard. Then these very small creatures, spine become like this. Like this. Still this one spreading, then many creatures, babies, mutating and dying. I many times in this is the same day of March 11. Then around March 1st week, this school started in first semester. Then in the first week, every student dance with this, resonate with very weak sea creature that is mutated. Like this. Not only creature, creature is also now we throw out plastic into the river and ocean. Many microplastic damaged sea creatures spreading. And not only like this small creature, a human. Now, in this century, beginning of 21st century, so mobile and computer, internet spread suddenly boom, to the world in a few years. When I came here, nobody touch mobile or something, but in this 5 years, also Indian students enjoy mobile or something. Then this one, biggest change. Before mobile, computer, internet, yes, Indian people dance in the nature with monkey and jump and something. So various playing in the nature together alone, but suddenly stop. Only imaginary world, imaginary games. Oh, then what is this tendency effect to us, our humans? We lose the real quality to resonate with the nature. We become so like a human program controllers. Like this tendency, also I can feel inside of my life. Also I have to use computer to make to keep my website or something. Many information, then I become human. Not life quality, information moves me, control me. I become video camera, I lose life resonance, slowly are my heart going, and instead of strange program. Sometimes it becomes system error program. So, like this invasion I felt. Then sometimes we dance this one. Then you listen to your eye. What's Gloria is important to dance for my life. Or sometimes you are relationship program, or thinking habit, or sexual desires, anything is okay. You research your own reason to dance, but to overcome. So you already dance 10 issues, 10 problems. You dance on your essence of life. Now research. Remember like this October dance, and this month you integrate in basic tendency. Hijikata wrote in his quiet house, Butosuka become
bars fear.
So we become very small creature. We can resonate our back voice. Resonating before storm coming, weather change, bugs. Life is resonating. Then we can resonate with this. So like this one, yes, everybody can resonate.
If we can stop thinking, Hijikataro, this one, most important for Goto dancers. Become Shisha. So we take off daily human thinking, judgment, emotion, then we transform to Shisha, transform to anything. Sometimes spirit, sometimes material, sometimes air, sometimes rolling stones, infinite transformable body. Then Hijikata's technique, we learn reduction by X. We reduce something, then you listen which one I reduce. Normal human movement is like this, but you reduce speed, then very slow human. When you reduce the size, you reduce your age, you become baby or fetal. Or any another creature before human, proto body. Travel various body, sometimes we reduce the sanity, intelligence. Then remember last Friday, Zarina and Adam danced. It's yoga time. Then Zarina guide also, normal yoga teacher. Then, but Adam reduced sanity, then very strange, so being he transformed. So, reduce sanity, reduce healthy, reduce flexibilities, reduce one arm, reduce your eye, breathing. This is your choice. Hijikata's reaction technique guide you to your this Goto breath. Reduce your foot, eye, then become Brahma. Brahma is one symbolic being, person, symbol of weak Ndoko. Then Shijikataro also collect many Brahmans, warriors, but today I share very short Brahmans, warriors. Brahman. Brahman is for 25 years bedridden. Like this. Then with movement, we share Brahman. Everybody lay down. Then your world is only like this, one single bed size. For 25 years, you are on the bed, body, you cannot control. Sick bed for 25 years. Because of that, his back is covered by moss and mushrooms. In your body, imagine during 25 years, moss and mushrooms living on your body. So, his world is one tatami mat size. So, one single bed size. All phenomena, your warrior life resonance,
physical and imaginary resonance of God in this shrunken realm of a sick person. So sick person's world is shrink into this. Only one bed is your world. Then Flaman, what are you dreaming? Then you become this Flaman's dream world. A blind man. Sometimes you become a whale. So, bitten by a small turtle. Imagine your body is very huge whale. But some part of body is a turtle bite you. So bite you a fin or a tail or a body. So. And not only turtle, many fish eat you. Then you are swimming with many turtle and fish. The bloody war scenes that are happening on the top of your head. Then your head, a big world war. So memory or imaginations. Many people dying in your brain, in your head. What's a huge body you have? Blind whales. You are swimming as a blind whales. A boat enters into a small bay behind the eyelid. So, in your eye, a boat. Your eyes hole is harbor. You are a boat enter into your harbor. Wait, maybe it is going out. Oh, boat is now going out from your eye to another ocean. Oh, you follow the boat. You travel various worlds. Your density, your puss, your she, your peace, unable to restrain. You cannot stop your she, pee, anything. So, then from your body, many liquid goes out, body fluid goes out. But behind the ears, I am definitely listening to some sound. Body is dirty, but you may listen. Beautiful music, or you may listen. Dead person's whisper, ancestor's voice. Remember your imaginary world. I want to move. I want to move. More metaphor. But I cannot. So, become like this condition. Then in this Flaman, many happening in the imaginary world. A girl is approaching rhythmically from the faraway forest. So any girl or boy approaching to you, so, like a fairy or angel. So. Then sometimes you may resonate with them. See your eyes with your own eyes. You watch your eyes by your eyes. I watch your eye. A giant amoeba in the space. You may become very giant, huge amoeba, strange creature in the space. 1,000 twins. Listen to the sound in the back of ears. The hands write strange characters. Then your finger, you can move very subtle. Then your finger write strange literature, word, drawing, pictures. Only finger shaking or moving, vibrating. Feet converse with each other, different direction. A kite goes up somewhere far away. A kite is so in the sky. You may want, you enjoy the kite. You may remember kite of you. Certainly the body should also go up. Your body also together with kite, floating in the sky. The doors on the chest and forehead open and close noisily. Then imagine a door in your chest open like this, boom and close. Forehead, one door open and close. Eyes on the tip of hair. Your top tip of hair, eyes. Then this eyes watch something or watch yourself. Bugs crawl up from the bottom of the feet. Then from your feet, small bug, ants or slug, any bug slowly crawl up. Feet to lower it. Tie to between legs. Strange bugs crawl. Rotten odor everywhere. Your body is rotten feet, rotten arm, rotten mushroom. Knee joint are rolling the feet, suck, suck. Imaginary dream your knee walk on the feet, suck, 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 suck. Mysterious air. There is a kind of strange and mysterious air. Around you, so mysterious air. Around Flaman, sick people. Your legs, waist, chest, neck, and gaze are diverted. Different way your arm, leg, knee going, your gaze, your eyes. Different, diverse direction, try to move. Forms as made yet different direction and distance of the gaze. Your gaze watch different distance, sometimes very far away, sometimes near here, sometimes middle distance, forest, or a stream, melting, landsliding, various far away, closer, various phenomena, your gaze watch in the various distance and direction. Pull the gaze with string, chiri. Then you pull from one gaze to another, then you can go anywhere. Far away gaze, watch near here, then you play with some fairy creature, and very far away, so in the universe. Gaze, travel various direction and dimension. But at the wound in which there were his testicles, blood and pus, got mingled gucho gucho, and there is a spider's web. Everything in your injury body, wound body, so blood becomes pus and dried up, and your blood and white blood, many things mingled, mixed, merged into one thing, gucho gucho. And you are covered by a spider's web. You are caught by spider's web. Remember this morning's experience. So you cannot control, because every part of your body is caught by the spider's web. Okay. The filthy world of a spider's web. It is fused with the cotton of futon mattress. This spider's thread mixes, merged with your futon mattress. You are covered by futon mat, blanket, and spider's web mixes in your body made, then you just covered by so futon mattress, but this one becomes spider's web. Mouth, eyes, hands, and feet have lost their own functions. They want to try to move, but lost function, cannot control. Just a strange vibration into a strange direction, so become like this body. Chaos and discombobulation. Discombobulation means, wow, where is it? Yeah, who am I? I don't know anything. So, completely lost the direction. Then someone asks, tell you, can you stand, Brahmans? Can you stand, Brahmans? Hanging flesh. You are just hanging flesh. Creaking bone. Bones are creaking. Crumbling skin. You are skin. Is broken by skin disease and meltdown, broken down. Feet and hands do not listen, cannot listen anything. Each moves to each own direction. Hands move here, leg move there, gaze move here, skin. Each part move different direction, random. So, from the bottom of the feet, surprisingly, a slug is crawling up. A slug, a big amoeba, crawling up on your body. A bird flies out of the temple noisily in the body. Gra, gra, gra. from your temple above, flying away. Can you stand from a someone tell you? Crack the sound of joint, kick. You try to move joint, but joint crack, kick. Falling waist, your waist is falling down to somewhere. Stretching chest, chest want to raise up, but just stretching. Feeling on the feet after 55 years. So for 55 years, your feet didn't walk. You may forget the fat is walking. Glorious. What does it really mean to stand, Brahma? Do you remember what is standing? Can you stand, Brahma? Is Hijikata's the most weakened body, Brahman's glory? And like this Korea, similar Korea, or completely different Korea, research in your dream, or fantasy, illusion, imagination. Then this afternoon, so everybody remember your own strange world, or completely different. Unique, different image of the world. You reduce something, then you become dust or a small creature or anything, stone. Then we share, we try to co-create each one's world. Take your time. With many motions, with moving your body, but very difficult to move, very difficult to control, but try to move. And some part of your body may remember your own strange Korea, mysterious atmosphere, stuff, the world, supreme. When in 10-15 minutes, with many motion, everybody research your own the weakened body world. You can show your movement by your body movement, or you can share by word your own glory.